Okay, here's part two of this opening, because I didn't have space on my desk, so this is the rest of the zine, I believe, zine stuff, then the sticker, U as in Y-U-U, P4P merch I bought from their store. So that's that. I can't remember that. Because I ordered stickers only, right? Didn't I? Is this a freebie? Is this something else? I don't know. It's on like a shikishi board thing. I'm very curious to see what it is. Well, I think I know what it is. It's the wedding kind of red outfit thing. But anyway, first up, we'll do the rest of the design stuff. So we'll do those bits after. There's a few washes on it that I'm going to use tape off. And these were from MDZS, I think. I mean, that's what I have on my notes because I actually bought that washi tape. So I'm just going to take these bits off and keep them because that's just me. So I'm just going to keep them in my washi tape scrap. It's like, yeah. Why not? So that's that. So you have a few more in here. If it will. There we go. Because as you might know by now, I do like keeping any and all washi tape I come across. That's just me. Washi tapes, because like, you know, why not? Huh? Yeah, that's cute. Okay, so that's that. Okay, so let's, I guess, since this one was there, I'll not do this one. So many bubble wrap. These two enamel pins made by Marine Like Stars, which is Chino something on. Well, it's. Is that. Well, it's both Twitter and Instagram, so. I'll link in the description box below if I remember. Oh, that's cute. Sleeping amongst the buttons and in a Zagentine? It's a flop. Okay. So that's that one. I guess I might as well do the other pin as well. This one is from Pabush, is that how you say it? It's P-A-P and 20s S-H. Let's open this up. It's very lovely. A young changing. I don't know if he's sitting in the library or just anywhere really. But then the flowers and clouds and yeah. Very nice. So that's those two. Here is another metal or enamel related object that I can't seem to open. Huh. Here is very nice metal and enamel, I guess. Bookmark. Very intricate as well. So that's, I believe, cut out. Yeah. Anyway, so that is very pretty. Pretty bookmark. If need be, like at the very top here, put my finger there so you can see. You can add a tassel if you wanted to. I mean, I got tassels. Spare somewhere. So I could just have it like on there and, you know, or just leave like that. I'm thinking of leaving it in this plastic anyway so I can get fingerprints and stuff on it. I don't want it messed up or anything. So this became its own little plastic thing, like kind of protective sleeve. It's very lovely. So it's just plain metal and enamel. Very nice. I'm just going to say very nice. It is very nice when you look at it. Pretty. Okay, so here are the so here is some other stuff. So let's bubble wrap. I'm gonna have to do something. Okay, so ooh, I got some mushroom plushie or something on it. Okay. Let's see if I can keep it. It's very rippable. What is this? So is it not washy? Just it's sticky? I don't know. So here's one. I'm not really sure if it's a washi or a sticker. I think it's a washi or a sticker. But in any case, I'll put it in my sticker book there. So the random spaces, I'll put them in. I don't know if it'll stay, but that's one of them. The other one will fit sideways, I think, down here. If I can do it up. Ooh. I guess we can fold away the bottom bit. That came right up. So there's a little part of the mushroom thing. Next up. Hmm. thick. Got that up. Some slight rippage there. I'll just stick it in. Next, what we have the prints and stickers on the front, by the looks of it. So let's see. Let's see stuff. Very nice feel it too. Okay, so we have this print. Very nice. And we have this cute print. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's drunk. Let's see. Kidnapping Nation with Mama's brother Nation just smiling under a tree, probably laughing at this ridiculous scene. Then we have two sticker sheets. So this one. And this one. Both very cute. Take a picture of it before I stick it in the sticker sheet. Look. Sticker book. And here is the LWJ fanzine, Bearer of Light. It is very smooth. From the moment the sign was conceived, the outpouring of support from interest check to apps to pre-orders has absolutely blown us away. My beloved LWJ, quiet though he may be, has inspired a massive demonstration of affection through every medium. The creativity of our artists and writers, its dedication of our moderation team, and of course your encouragement and excitement. We need a single cup of alcohol to feel good. We just need to look at the number of orders that flooded in. As a pay-for-production side, all funds have been spent on production and shipping of items, so this product is truly a creation of love, loyalty, and largesse on the part of our contributors and mods. We hope you enjoy reading the sign as much as we enjoyed making it. Sincerely, Bearer of Light Mod Team. So the contents page. Love the artwork. Stories. More lovely art. Obviously, I'm showing everything. I can't remember if they were. Pretty sure there was a digital version too, right? Yeah, I will read more in depth, well, obviously not right this second. Beautiful. Two-page spread of this. That'd be a good print, too. So many stories in here. So cute. Oh, the one I mentioned in my last the standard I mentioned in my last video. Can she draw that one as well? Very nice. She posted it on their Instagram too. Oh, here are all the full credits to the artists and writers. And like where you can find them. Very nice, very nice. Oh, this is it. Yes, that's brilliant. I'm gonna have to read that sometime soon. I'll get distracted if I start right now while I'm recording, so that's no go. What's this? I don't have space on this table, that's for sure. Okay, so stickers. And a very nice shikishi of the wedding red outfit. That's cute. I got a sticker of that as well. And here is, I have no idea, what is this? These are stickers too, right? I think they are. Yeah. So we have this one. This one. This one. Very cute. I think I went through all of it, right? Oh, I thought I was seeing things. I got two of each. Oh, I think, did I buy two of each? I think I might have. Maybe. Well, anyway, two of each. Right? And then here. This is their card. I think in the previous video. This is the previous one. It was blue. I thought I was seeing things. So I just swapped the colors around in blue and pink. That's cute. So yes. So the stickers are very pretty holographic ones. Probably see if they're similar to the ones. These were the two that were added on at the end. That she mentioned in the email, so we added those two on. I can't remember if I actually bought that or not. I'll have to relook at the order. If I didn't, thank you. But I did. Okay. Yes, I mainly did the stickers, so like, it was like a whole version and this version. So I don't know if I actually bought two of these or not. Two sets or not. I can't remember. But as it goes, my memory's terrible anyway, so I wouldn't be surprised if I can't remember the thing. Like, some of these obviously the same artist are the same. I think some are not. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's 6 designs. And like he added two bonus ones, these ones. So yeah, so they're the same. Anyway, yes. I believe that is it. That is everything. I'm gonna say the print is very beautiful. And I might just keep it in the it's very funny too. And the girl is very funny as well. I might need to find a folder to put prints in and not put that one on my wall. Just in my phone, I think. I don't know. It's fine. I don't know yet. We'll think of something. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Over and out.